In the annals of history, two great minds have left us with profound wisdom, Albert Einstein and Yeshua the Christ. Albert Einstein, the embodiment of scientific genius, gave us a perspective on the futile cycle of insanity, defining it as repeating the same act and expecting a different outcome. On the other hand, Yeshua the Christ, the beacon of spiritual enlightenment, taught us the golden rule of treating others as we wish to be treated. These two pieces of wisdom, though originating from contrasting realms of thought, are equally pertinent to our current times. They call for introspection, understanding, and action. Yet, in the midst of this wisdom, we find ourselves at an intriguing crossroads, a point where the boundaries of illusion and reality are no longer distinct. A nexus point, if you will, where truth and fabrication intertwine and dance in unison. As we navigate through the sea of information, the lines between illusion and reality have begun to blur. In this age of constant information, we find ourselves at a unique crossroads, the nexus point where illusion and reality meet. This nexus, this intersection, is a fascinating concept, a place where truth and falsehood are so intertwined that they become indistinguishable. Now, imagine this point being manipulated, tweaked to serve a particular narrative, especially in the era of social media where perception often trumps reality. Here, the work of Professor James Sylvester Gates becomes pertinent. Gates, a renowned theoretical physicist, discovered an intriguing aspect of reality, an error-correcting code embedded into the very fabric of existence. It's akin to the codes in our web browsers that fill in missing pixels, completing the image. In the hands of the media, this nexus point becomes a tool, an error-correcting code that fills in the gaps of our perception, often with manipulated information. This nexus point, this juncture of illusion and reality, is where the battle for truth is being waged. I am the spiritual philanthropist, and my journey is to navigate this nexus point, to distinguish the illusion from the reality. This quest, akin to traversing a labyrinth of mirrors, demands a discerning eye and an open heart. In an era where information is abundant, yet often misleading, my pursuit is to reach the truth that exists beyond the illusion. The journey is both challenging and enlightening. It is a quest to understand the universe, yet more importantly, it is a journey inward, for within us lies the essence of truth. Unadulterated by the illusions of the external world, it is here in the heart of our being where the illusion dissipates and reality emerges. In this age of information, we must strive to become spiritual philanthropists, seekers of truth beyond the illusion. It is through genuine understanding and discernment that we can navigate the nexus point between illusion and reality. As we each embark on our own quests for truth, remember, the soul is essentially seeking itself. Here's a quote by the spiritual philanthropist to ponder upon. He once said, "The soul is essentially seeking itself." Think about that for a moment. It's not about seeking external validation or material wealth. It's about seeking our true selves, our innermost essence. It's an inward journey, a quest to uncover our own truth beyond the illusions of the external world. As we traverse the labyrinth of mirrors that is life, let's each embark on our own quests for truth. Remember, the journey may be challenging, but the discovery of our true selves is the ultimate enlightenment. The soul is essentially seeking itself. Let that sink in as we continue our exploration in the next segment.